Welcome to day 139 of your 60-second Bible. In Psalms today, we read just this one thing over and over again about God being a judge. He presides over heaven's court. He pronounces judgment on the heavenly beings. So this is important that you understand that even in heaven, he's pronouncing judgment over everything. And that is your 60-second Bible, day 139.